the federal government has inaugurated a presidential committee for the development of a comprehensive plan of action to prevent the tragedy in Nigeria.
Port Harcourt residents, they are not breathing fresh air, my people.
The majority of male residents in Port Harcourt have structural abnormalities of their sperm cells. That is simply to put, they cannot impregnate their wives.
My house don't come, my house don't fall. I'm not going to pay to sleep. Many people don't die. You see the water now, people are drowning. That's why I don't scatter finish. People are suffering. If you go inside community, you see many houses where don't fall. And the rest are federal.